Fred, today I'm going to be doing the three marker challenge with my sister Jules.
Hi.
If you guys don't know the rules, so you draw on categories. Our category is Nickelodeon and movies. So you would you're trying to do creative, how far the picture is, like normally, and stain the lines. So Jules is gonna grab our hat with the categories and stuff. Okay, she will be picking this up first item.
Peppa Pig.
We got Peppa Pig. Okay.
No, I can't.
So here's the drawing of it. Okay, go ahead, Jules, and bring up the thing. Close your eyes and turn your head. Your first color is blue. Charge blue. Go ahead, Jules, one more. And this is the three marker challenge if I didn't mention it.
Pink.
I got brown. Okay. Start drawing. Remember, creative, staying in the lines and out far. was running out of ink. I don't know if I'll be able to finish it with the brown. My brown ran out of ink really, so I'm going to switch it up and use a different color. Get out of my space. Are you done?
Yep.
Okay, we are done. So, here, 3, 2, 1. So mine, I have a brown and purple face and a blue nostril, some blue ears and a blue cheek, and a purple dress for Peppa. I have a pink face, blue eyes. Oh, and I have brown eyes too.
A green dress.
So she has blue eyes, a pink face, and a green dress. So you guys in the comments down below says who won. Okay, on to the next one. The next category, we got the Grinch. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here's the Grinch. Okay, I'll get the first marker. Lime green again. Oh, this one doesn't count. This one is a Expo marker. We got the battery charged blue again. Sorry, guys. Pink. Okay. Go. This battery charged blue isn't doing that well with me right now. It's starting to run out of ink because I had it last round, but I think I'll get it good and fine with it. Okay, we are done on this round. Okay, so here is Migrants. Migrants has a gray head and neck, and a blue body, and black legs, and some black eyes, and a blue nose. I have some green. He has a green and pink head and a green body. Okay. Tell us in the comments below who won this round. Okay, last round, guys. Last round. Okay. What are we doing last?
Let's see.
Mr. Potato Head. The main color we want on this is
lime green.
The main color we want on this is green. Pink.
Black. Brown.
And another pink. Okay. Last round, guys. Oh, we forgot to do the sheets. Let's go. This blue is running out of ink because Jules used this, so and this pink's like that, so. Using this, we already have this other pink and this blue. So, here's mine, and here's Jules.
So I have a black pointer. I have a brown hat, a brown body, black eyes, green nose and green mustache, green shoes.
And then I have a blue and pink body and hat, blue and pink body, blue hat, blue ears, and then blue and pink shoes, and the blue, light pink and dark pink, or hot pink, Alright, so again, comment down below whose is better. Okay, that's all I'm giving you today. Thank you for watching. Make sure you smash the subscribe button and the like. And don't forget to share this video. See you guys next time. Bye.